to on YouTube, that's it. Let's continue episode 5 of God of War then. Apologise for raging in episode 4. That bit was quite stressful. Actually snapped up my nan a little bit, because she was trying to speak to me and I was trying to focus. I did apologise. To go around to that bit of the way. Okay. I don't get through there. Up and around, okay. Well, let's just continue where I was going. Let's see if it lets me around there.
Change like
kill his first human. Poor kid. Changing. Oh, okay.
Wait here. I will handle this.
Shock.
Atreus. Jane.
Jane. Right.
Poor kid.
You are in your head, boy. Let it go. He would have killed you. Easily. So close to the start.
Wait, no. I'm not giving up. I can do this. I just
That's the spirit.
You know, catch my breath. Come on up. I'm ready.
Effective in combat, a warrior must not feel for his enemy.
this bit. I've seen bits of it from when we play it. That's the pretty bit of a thing about moving it. Done it for nothing, man. No, I'm just gonna wait in the first place. Okay. So why not just go this way in the first place instead of going down that way? Oh yeah, because we fouled it, and that's why. I'm an idiot. Forgot that. That's like Milner, isn't it? Right.
You must be smart or something, boy. You're a boy, aren't you?
Does she have a name?
I don't know. Rude bastard ain't ever asked mine, so I ain't ever asked hers.
What's yours?
Brock.
Thank you.
Silver.
Well, don't look now, but our friends who were hiding in the trees are back for more. Go on, give that axe a twirl.
You got anything behind there?
So long as you don't bring nothing.
Kill the one guy without taking these two out. Boy. Check right as though, mate. He just killed his first human, and yeah, you know, I understand, but.
Fucking gratitude. Come over here. I like
It's funny. Oh yeah, I remember it's the puzzle, isn't it? Spikes, and that's what it's up. Thing just in case I need it. Oh, I can't go back again now. Oh wow, I was gonna go with that rune thing.
I'm gonna go!
Okay. Maybe I don't normally get hit him when I'm doing a rage spot, I think. Come on, move! Right, are they all dead now? somewhere I need to go. Forgot where it is. I just see it. That's not it. It's up there, isn't it? I'm meant to. Got it. I'm an idiot. Why not think of that? Why not think of that in the first place? Well, if you get stuck in that bit, that's how you do it. That's the horn, oh, that's my power in it, or something like that. It just used to be before. I'm guessing it does the same sort of thing.
This way.
You just rob the dead, don't you? Hey guys, go to the toilet. Sorry about that, I'm back. Alright. What upgrades can I do? Put my attacks in close position. What's that? No, it's power up. Same time to show affection to your son. You can see him hiding it. Loves him really.
Hey, look at that. What is it?
Boy.
Look, there are runes written along the side.
What does it say?
As we are, we two, we three. As I alone can never be.
A riddle.
Maybe there's a clue around here.
Right, the puzzle.
Seems like maybe those rings should be turning.
No. Got it. I know I've got the first one. Stop. I need to stop.
We've almost got it.
I think I might have it now. I'm not in this one. Alright. I'm used to these type of puzzles, man, normally. Wasn't boy, you know.
Family. It's not a clue. It's the answer. What I alone can never be. Right?
Use your knife and trace the runes into the sand.
Really? Hinsel. Something happened.
Now my Nanasaur. Can't speak right now. Oh my god. Didn't need my Nanasaur then.
I'm happy we met Ron, but
Someone had a nice little fish there. That's it. Keep dancing a bit, mate. Fucking hell. Just take a little bit. out when I go there. Can't go there yet, I can't. This bit's gonna be hard, isn't it? Because Terry's bit's gonna be bloody hard. Alright, guys, I think I'll call it for today because if I know this video's gonna end up super long because I don't know how long it's gonna take me to do this one. If you like what I've done so far, stay tuned for more God of War videos. I will be doing them. And hit the notification bell. Peace out.